This week, we are going to be discussing the three-year economic impact of the Modi government.
There seems to be the spectre of a siege in the economy. The fact is that they do not either seem to have a trajectory or they do this seem to have a plan.
I would not say that the economy is doing badly. Strong currency has led us to very strong investment growth. Inflation has been substantially controlled. Over the last 2 years, been the world's fastest growing nation.
From the day number one, I've always felt that Make in India should be called Make in India for the World.